Today we're going to show you how to set up a BAC151 microscope with a portable Raman system. First of all, you'll want to make sure that you've taken off all of the protective coverings. Then you'll want to take your microscope head and put it onto the body and screw this in to make sure it's firmly in place. You'll then want to take the 5-volt auxiliary cable for the microscope light and connect it to the back of the microscope head. The next step is connecting your probe to the microscope. You'll want to start out by removing the current probe head and exchanging it with this microscope adapter. Once that's screwed in, there will be a plastic piece here that you'll want to take out. You can then insert the probe into the microscope. You want to take your hex key and use this screw right here to lock the probe in place. Once that is done, you can take your other video sampling cable, connect it to the bottom of the video microscope, as well as the back of the iRaman Plus. The last thing you'll want to do is also attach your USB cable to the back of the microscope, and then you would take that and attach it to your computer once you're ready to set that up. You'll also want to put on your sampling stage, your glass plate for your samples. That is how you set up a BAC151B. We will also have another video to detail how you connect it with your computer. Thank you.